Most county governments have been grappling with limited land for expansion since they are unable to verify their assets and land. However, the Inter-Governmental Relations Technical Committee has identified land that will be reverted to county governments.
When we had our local authorities, I think some of the records, some of the assets had more or less disappeared.
Devolution Cabinet Secretary Eugene Wamalwa says recovered assets will be listed alongside other assets as the government seeks to establish each county's worth for budgeting purposes.
We will be discussing this with the Council of Governors. We will also have the report presented to IBEC and to the summit. So once this is approved, I think we would be starting on a very firm foundation for our counties, each county knowing its worth in terms of assets as well as liabilities.
The committee wants county governments to incorporate recovered assets in their annual accounts after omitting the assets for the last 6 years.
Looking at these assets and liabilities, and hopefully the country can rest assured that all the assets, public assets, are protected, they are listed.
The committee will release a full report on all recovered assets that were lost during the transition from local authorities to county governments next month.